Recipe for today is peanut salad. The ingredients are 1 cup of boiled fresh peanuts, 1 tablespoon of chopped coriander, 1 teaspoon of red chilli flakes, 1 tablespoon of olive oil, salt, 1/2 teaspoon of honey, 1 small chopped onion and 1 small chopped tomato. Now in a bowl we are going to add our peanuts. Now what I have done is I have added salt while boiling the peanuts, so I am not going to add much salt at this stage. If you want, you all can taste your peanuts before adding in your salt. Now we are going to add in our chopped tomatoes, chopped onion, salt, red chilli flakes, honey. Now if you want a little bit more sweeter, you all can increase the quantity of honey. Some chopped coriander. Salt. Just a small sprinkle. And a small dash of olive oil. Now we are going to mix in all the ingredients. See to it that the dressing is coating all the ingredients, as we are not preparing the dressing separately and just mixing it in a bowl. And there it is, a quick and easy peanuts salad is ready. Now we are going to serve it. And there it is, a peanut salad is ready to be served. Enjoy this refreshing salad as soon as possible. Do try this recipe at home and give me your valuable feedback. Thank you.